Happy morning to you, my dear students. I hope you all are enjoying your video lessons. I have already sent you for English grammar 4 videos. Yes, students? So, we have learned in our past videos about the sentence. Then, lesson 2, we learned about the parts of the sentence. Today, we are going to learn the kinds of sentences. So, your lesson 3 for English grammar is kinds of sentences. So, let's have a look. There are 4 kinds of sentences. 4 kinds of sentences. Which are they? Let's find out. First one, statements. Where you state something, you say something. Then comes interrogative sentences. Yes? And third one is imperative sentences. And the fourth one is exclamatory sentences. So sentences are of 4 kinds. Today we will understand the first 2 kinds of sentences. That is statements and interrogative sentences. So what is a statement sentence? A statement, these sentences says or states something. They say something.
वो किसी के बारे में कुछ बताते हैं. They say something.
Let's see, look at the example. I like watermelons. So, I'm telling something about what he likes. And what he likes? I like watermelons. So, we are stating,
हम कुछ हकीकत बता रहे हैं उनके बारे में कि I like watermelon.
So, when you say of something or you state some fact, it is called statement sentence. Second one, I love to paint pictures. So, you are saying something about that person. So, it's a statement. Jay is very happy today. You are saying something about Jay. Jay ke baare mein kuch bata rahe hai. You are saying something. So, it becomes a statement sentence. Now, have a close look. Do you find something common here? Yes, guess what it is? Yeah, I'm sure you might have guessed it. A statement says or states something. Statement says or states something. It begins with capital. You see the capital letters, capital letters? It begins with capital letters and ends with a full stop. So in sentence 3, something is missing. Yes, yes, you all are right. The full stop. Because statement sentence should begin with capital and end with a full stop. Now, the second type of sentence. The interrogative sentence. Intro, interview wala. Jisme hum questions poochte hain. That name itself says that it is asking questions. These sentences ask questions. Example, what is your name? Did you meet Mr. Verma? Ye question hai, prashna hai. We are asking question in this sentence. Why were you absent yesterday? So, what is common here? It begins with the capital and it ends with a question mark. So, an interrogative sentence, we can call it as question, because it asks something, it begins with capital letter and ends with a question mark. I hope you have understood both the kinds of sentences, statement as well as interrogative sentence. Here I have simple exercise for your practice. So take out your pen, book, pencil or book, and you will put number 1. Write the answer, whether it is statement or whether it is interrogative. So let's begin. So let's identify the different types of sentences whether it is statement or interrogative sentence. First one, can you come here for a moment? Can you come here for a moment? Come on, look, capital letter, full stop. We are asking question. So what kind? But is it statement or is it interrogative? Write it over here. So I hope you all have written it as, check the spelling, intro, I-N-T-E-R-R-O-G-A-T-I-V-E, introgative. Learn the spelling, introgative sentences. You also will write your sentences. T-E-N-C-E, interrogative sentences. Next one, cricket is a lovely game. Am I asking question or I'm saying something? Think and write whether it is statement or interrogative. Write your answers. Ready? Okay, check your answer. Yes, children, have you got the same answer? Yes, statement. This is just saying, so it is statement. Next one, Mama, let's go fast. Mother is calling you. Come on, what's your answer? Are you with me? It is statement. Let's spell it. S-T-A-T-E-M-E-N-T. Statement. Next one, where do you stay? What it is? We are asking question. So it is interrogative. And last one, check the spelling. Granny knitted this sweater. I'm just saying something. So it's a statement. So this is what we have learned, interrogative and statement sentences. Let's revise, okay? If I make a statement, for example, if my statement is, I'm intelligent, so it is a statement sentence. And I ask a question. What if I ask a question? How was your day? There's a capital, there's a question mark. Then it is an interrogative sentence. Yes. So students, I hope you all have understood very well about the two kinds of sentences. So, happy learning. God bless you all.